last day for Calf Moose Hunt. And it is a windy day today. And I'm up in a tree, so it's very shaky up here. But this morning there was a cow. We believe twin calves with her, because in this public we have trail camera pictures of cow and twin calves. And they were at the edge of the cut, and they were just doing their own thing, but we could not see them. And then they walked past, and you could hear them just walking past slowly. So maybe tomorrow it may happen, maybe later tonight it may happen. We got about 30 minutes left of hunting and on Thursday. Cool.
Yeah. Oh.